Yeah?
John, it's Kenny. Kenny Sinclair.
Kenny, how's it going? Where you been, man?
Things are going great. In fact, that's why I'm calling. I'm the new warden at the Mesa Grande prison here in Vegas. They're throwing a bash for me next week, and I'd like you to come out here for it.
What are you talking about?
Look, John, I know about your problems out there, and I thought a change of scenery would help.
I still remember how you were there for me when I got in trouble with the department.
Why not? It's not like I'm doing much else these days.
Great, I'll send you a ticket. Oh, and John, wear a suit, will ya? You do have one, right? It's a beaut, as prisons go. I'm still in shock that they made me warden. We've got one prisoner, Klaus von Hau, a big-time international terrorist and hacker with ties to all types of crime. He's in the new B-Wing solitary, cell B-202. I'll take you on a tour over there. Oh, John, I see some people I'd like to introduce you to. Reese, I've got someone I want you to meet. Reese Hoffman, Elena Goshkin. This is my old police buddy, John McLean. He's out here to get away from the rot of the Big Apple.
Hoffman? Are you connected with the new Hoffman's Roaring Twenties casino?
Yes, the casino has been a lifelong dream of mine.
Sorry to break this up, but I promised John a tour.
Nice to meet you, Mr. McLean.
Yes, nice to meet you.
Warden, you better get over here fast. We've got inmates loose and they're rioting. It also looks like we've got a large number of guards helping the inmates, and they're all headed towards Sector 7.
The party?
Yes, sir.
Have you tried to lock them down?
Yes, sir, but there's something wrong with the system. And, sir, Klaus is missing.
Damn! All right, I'm going to the main control room to deal with this. John, secure every door you can on your way back to the party. I'll meet up with you later.
A number of vehicles out scouting for bomb locations now. They will be indicated on your display. Out.
Victor, sir, Amir needs to speak with you at the biolab. He says his bomb is ready and the timer can be started at any time.
Okay, Amir. Get ready for company.
behind us. I can't believe you're here. Let's get these people out of here.
All local units, all local units. We've been informed that there are two bombs placed at the dam. One is attached to a virus that will be released into the water supply if the bomb explodes. The terrorists are asking for $1 billion. Any information leading to the arrest and apprehension of the suspect will be...
Why does this always happen to me? Looks like it's time to pay a visit to Reese Hoffman at his new casino. Hey kid, where can I find Reese Hoffman?
Sir, in the high rollers room, I think. You'll need to take the elevator, sir.
Hey, thanks for the tip.
You may think you've won, McLean, but the person you're really after is on the top floor.
Why can't you just die? I'm sick of your getting all the glory for just being plain lucky. Why do this? I figured I could get rid of you at the same time that I was getting rich. Vegas was gonna be my ticket to Easy Street. But you've ruined that dream. So, John, this being Vegas and all, I wanted to let you know, your luck just ran out.
My car, punk, and I'll take it out of your paycheck.
Vegas, what a town.
Yeah. 16 bucks and boobies. The track alone of Lugas sent you flying through Bermuda. Slow cannons like Buddha. On borders, groupies, recruiter. Later or sooner. Slow deaths like cancer tumors. Assassins. Killing for cash and killing for passion. Flying distractions. Flying through your latest fashion. Dying for action. Imagine fatal attraction. We're hijacking. Heavy hitting. Grenade packing. We're fighting starters. We gon' see who goes the farthest. Hotties packing shotties in the elastic of their garters. Daily departers. Armed abusers and martial artists. Who's out smartest? Just to see who does the hardest.
Just like that, because it's smooth and swift. Got the fifth, the smoke your brains like a split. And make your body shift like flour. I devour the whole scene like acid. Now you dicks dead in the casket. Who wanna test my love for the cheddar? You can stretch the million man march and find no one better.
Smash, crash, one question. How long will I last? Got to move fast, quick, this is it. I speak change, but the law be swift on the draw. That's